Manushi Chhillar is an Indian model and beauty pageant title holder who was crowned Miss World 2017. She was previously crowned Femina Miss India 2017 on 25 June 2017. Chhillar is the sixth Indian woman to win Miss World, and the first since Priyanka Chopra won Miss World 2000. Chhillar was born to doctor parents in Haryana. Her father, Dr. Mitra Basu Chhillar, is a scientist at the Defense Research and Development Organization, while her mother, Dr. Neelam Chhillar, is an associate professor and department head of neurochemistry at the Institute of Human Behavior and Allied Sciences. Chhillar studied at St. Thomas's School in New Delhi and is pursuing a medical degree at the Bhagat Phool Singh Government Medical College for Women in Sonipat. She is a trained Kuchipudi dancer and has trained under legendary dancers Radha and Radha Reddy and Kaushalya Reddy. Chhillar has also attended the National School of Drama. On 25 June 2017, Chhillar took part in the Femina Miss India 2017 competition, representing the state of Haryana. During the competition, Chhillar was crowned Miss Photogenic and went on to win the competition as well, earning the right to represent India at the Miss World 2017 competition. At Miss World 2017, Chhillar became a semi-finalist in the Top Model, People's Choice, and Multimedia competitions, while she was a co-winner of the Beauty with a Purpose competition. Chhillar's Beauty with a Purpose project was Project Shakti. The campaign's goal is to spread awareness about menstrual hygiene. She has visited about 20 villages for the project and has treated over 5,000 women. On 18 November 2017, Chhillar was crowned Miss World 2017 by outgoing title holder Stephanie Del Valle. She became the sixth Indian woman to win the crown and the first since Priyanka Chopra won Miss World 2000.
Please share and like our video, and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel.